Well, Slater and the Gator were part of the Lumberjacks involved in the Dean Ambrose and Seth Rollins match this past weekend at SummerSlam. Didn't do a fantastic job of keeping things contained in the ring, but tremendous match. Hold on. Titus O'Neil going after El Torino here to get things started.
Kick him out here, go after the ball.
Oh, Los Matadores taking out Titus O'Neil and Heath Slater.
On your own side.
Diego and Fernando taking out Slater.
Good, put in some good work.
So Slater and the Gator not off to a great start here on Superstars.
A lot of animals involved.
Ooh. Renee, did you ever think we'd see Hornswoggle teaming up with El Torito after what we did see? Oh man, whoa.
Of course I never thought that. Torito.
Look at this.
Oh.
Titus O'Neil can't seem to get free of El Torino. Oh!
What do you call the Humane Society?
Seriously? Get in there.
Gore to the midsection.
Oh,
and Slater takes out Titus O'Neil by mistake.
Clearly, these guys are not on the same page tonight.
Oh, face first goes Slater. El Torito's starting to feel it. Hey, here's the tag to.
Raging ball, man,
the moonsault. The pull salt, and oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Renee, it's a calf splash! Five-star calf splash! The double cover! El Torino and Hornswoggle win!
The cow flies over the Slater!
Lavaca! Of course, Spanish for the cow. Oh my gosh.
Be still, my beating heart.